Containers are all the rage today, but what are they exactly? Think of this ship as a server, and this crate as an application. 2 decades ago, companies could only deploy one operating system with one app on each server. If they wanted to host more apps or use a different OS, they would need additional servers. But this obviously isn't the most efficient way to run apps on a server. About a decade ago, virtualization technology came along. That uses a software tool named a hypervisor, which basically splits up a server so that it can host more than one OS, such as Windows, Linux, or Mac OS. That gives the server the benefit of hosting multiple applications, but it's still only one app per OS. Container technology has become popular recently because you can put each app in its own container, and multiple containers can run on a single OS. That makes the servers much more efficient, and it makes deploying apps much faster.